हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 567 एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स फॉर हेल्दी लीवर एंड फॉर लीवर डिजीजेस लाइक जॉन्डिस, हिपेटाइटिस एंड इवन गॉल ब्लैडर डिसऑर्डर्स। सो देर आर सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स इफ वी आर टेकिंग रेगुलरली we can get rid of liver disorder, and these fruits and vegetables are the most super one is radish, grape, onion and green vegetables and also the whole grain. And out of these fruit and vegetables, the best one is radish. Actually, radish root is widely used. It is having two part, root and a leafy green part. Leafy green part is also used, but mainly the root is used in salad and also in mixed vegetables. And this radish is having 95% water, and it is very less protein content, means 0.6% protein, and it is rich in vitamin, that is vitamin A, C and E, and it is also rich in minerals like potassium, calcium, magnesium, manganese, zinc, etc. And this radish is very much helpful for those people who are suffering from jaundice. Jaundice is a liver disease, and in jaundice what happens, your RBC is damaged, and because of that RBC damage, one chemical substance is produced, and that is yellow in color, and that yellow thing comes to our eye and our skin, and this jaundice is caused by either some stone in gallbladder, or by hepatitis, or by the formation of tumor. So for this jaundice condition or liver disease, best we should stop all protein and oil rich food and shift to green vegetable, and especially the radish root. The second one is called hepatitis. Actually, hepatitis is also another liver disease, and actually it is inflammation, swelling of liver. And this swelling of liver is caused by, we can say, due to some viral attack or maybe some gallbladder disorder. And the second, that is called, the third one, gallbladder disorder. Gallbladder disorder means this disorder, what it will do, it will either stop the secretion of bile, or the bile juice secretion will be drastically reduced. So in this way, our digestive system and our whole metabolic process will be affected. And this gallbladder disorder is very serious, and it is caused by either the formation of stone, or due to formation of some tumor, or over medication of autoimmune disease. That is also one of the reason, that's why gallbladder is having inflammation. So these are all liver disorder and liver disease, and it can be treated by adding radish root in our food. And as I have told you, radish is rich in antioxidant, and very special one is collagen, and because of that reason, it is good for our health, cardiovascular system. It contains vitamin C, that's why it is generally boosting our immune system, and it is taken in the form of salad. So it's a good porridge, and it helps our digestive system. This radish is also very good, and it keeps our body cell hydrated. So during hot season, If we are taking radish, it means our cells will be protected and we will not be subjected to dehydration. So radish is very important because it promotes the secretion of bile juice, and that's why it is very good for our gallbladder. And this radish, the the botanical name of radish is Rafenus sativus Linn, and it belongs to family Cruciferi. Radish root promotes bile production, and that is why it is good in liver disease like jaundice. I mean, if anybody is having jaundice, the radish is the best vegetable. Just they can take a raw form as a salad, and it will enhance the production of bile juice, and in this way your liver will be protected and will be healthy. Number two, it is used in stomach disorder and bile duct problem. So it is also good for your stomach disorder. If you have any problem, it is rich in fiber, so it is very good for digestion. Number three, it is also used in pain, swelling, inflammation, respiratory tract, cold and cough. Actually, this is also very good for our respiratory system because it is rich in vitamin C, vitamin A, and also in anthocyanin, especially the red radish, and they are very powerful antioxidants, and that's why your oxidative stress will be drastically reduced. So in general, it will boost your immune system, and especially it will protect your respiratory system, which includes your lung, and then that is trachea, the whole respiratory system. Number four, it is packed with vitamins like vitamin C, vitamin A, vitamin E, and B6. And the minerals are potassium, zinc, magnesium, phosphorus, copper, calcium, iron, and manganese. So it is also very rich in minerals. It is good for hydration of body cells. Actually, during hot season, if you are taking radish root in the form of salad, you are well protected. I mean, your body cells are well protected from dehydration, means losing up water. So it used to hydrate your body cells. Number five, it is good for hydration of the body cells, good for skin because of the presence of vitamin E, and then zinc, magnesium. It is very good for your skin, and it will maintain your healthy skin, shiny skin other than dry, and good for gastric problem. If you have gastric problem, hyperacidity, in that condition, if you take the salad of radish, it will help a lot, and the gastric problem will be drastically reduced, and it will also reduce acidity because radish is under alkaline vegetable. Number six, it controls the damage of red blood cells. Actually, also this is also one of the very important property of radish, that it will not allow red blood cells to be damaged. And in this way, if you are taking radish in your food, in the form of salad or in the form of vegetable, then it will maintain your red blood cell, that is RBC, and it will provide more oxygen in your body. You will be more oxygenated, and your oxygen supply in your body will be more. Number seven, it is high in fiber, so salad intake provide ample roughage, and once you get ample roughage, you will not be having constipation. So those people who are having constipation, it also helps. Number eight, it protects heart because it is a good source of anthocyanin. Anthocyanin is very powerful antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and also it contains one compound that is called collagen. Collagen also is very important. It will boost your arteries, and maintain your artery so that there will not be chance of any blood clotting. So that's why it also helps in your cardiovascular system. Number 9, it controls blood pressure due to the presence of potassium. If anybody who is suffering from high blood pressure, if he is taking a radish salad, radish in Indian name we call it mooli, and this mooli is of two type. One is colored, red color means it is more packed with flavonoid and anthocyanins, and the other one is white, and these are actually the root. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.